Okay, I just spent 2.5 hours draining the battery on this car. It was in perfect state before. It was at 12.85 volts. Had the headlights on for over 2.5 hours. It's now in a condition, or should be, that the battery won't start. So I'm just going to check the voltage before we start this and try to start it. Sorry, I got those reversed. It's got 11.52 volts. Let's just see if this thing will start. Dead as a doornail. It's got voltage, but it just doesn't have the amperage to do it. And again, the volts, 11.9. Okay, it doesn't have the amperage. Like I said, I've let this battery drain for about 2.5 hours. Now, I've just been given this. It's a NOCO jump starter. It's called the Genius Boost. GB30 model. Company is well known for battery terminals and things to do with batteries, battery boxes, things like that. It's not a household name, but they've come out with this new product. If this thing actually boosts your car, it's a godsend. You have to carry jumpers around with you in the winter sometimes. You have to have a second car to boost it. I've already taken it out of the package and I'm going to test it. I want to see if it's going to boost this car. And taken out of the package last night, first thing it says to do is charge it. Comes in a lovely box. It's got really high quality clamps. Not cheap things. Very nice. This thing cost about $150 US. So in Canada that would be considerably more. Comes in a box. This is the unit. GB30. And it says right on it, fully charge before use, and I've done that. Just put all this stuff back on for your satisfaction. It comes with a USB charger. The USB end here and the other end here fits into the charging unit itself, and you use that to charge it. There is no AC adapter. You can buy one, I suppose, but it comes with that, and you can charge it off your computer, or if you plug this other little adapter into your cigarette lighter, typical one, people have seen these before, this will charge it. So you can charge it from your car or another car, or you can use the thing, cable it's supplied with. Now I've read the instructions. Now what it says to do is to properly connect once you've determined you've got a good lead acid battery above 2 volts or so. Connect that up, make sure the connections are good. These connections are clean. They're in good shape. Car was in perfect working order before I did this. And then, connect it up, like so. Just plug it in. Oops, can we plug it in one way? Like that, it's in good. Then you push on one button. This light's on, this light's on. These are flashing like normal. You're good to go. You should be able to turn the key and start the car. Will this thing work? If it does, this is a godsend. Imagine having the ability to boost a car in your pocket. No more quick chargers, no more battery cables, nothing, just this thing. And it's supposed to be able to put out 12 volts, 400 amps. It's got a very nice case, seems to be very well made. It also includes some kind of LED light in the front here. It's got like 7 different settings, it flashes, does all kinds of things. Anyway, kind of cool, but will it boost the car? If it does, this thing is extraordinary and will be very, very useful. Let's see if it starts the car. Love this thing. This is boosting in a box. This is a booster, pocket booster. I don't know what you call it. This thing will fit in your pocket. That's incredible. Well, I'll show you how it works without it. I'm gonna turn it off. I'm gonna disconnect it. Put it over here. Well, maybe someplace else a bit more safe. Out of the way. Put it back on. Now, I only ran this car for a couple seconds. I don't expect it to be fully charged or anything like it. Like I said, I drained this car for 2.5 hours. Perfectly good charging system before that, perfectly good running order, perfectly good battery. It's only about a year old, this battery. Great shape, but it was dead as a doornail. And you saw it only ran for a couple seconds, so I'm just going to try it again without the booster and see if, you know, it was the battery, not the booster. Dead as a doornail. Let's get our booster back on. Got some relay making a noise. Hook it up. Turn it on. Everything shut up now. Okay, try it again. See if it works. This thing. This thing works. Now I'm going to give it a 7 out of 10. And the only reason I'm not giving it more is because I don't know how long it'll last. So I'll go through the winter with it. I'll use it a few times. And if it lasts this winter, does this, I give this thing a 10 out of a 10. It's got to be one of the best products I've seen for anything to do with batteries and 32 years of being a mechanic. Thanks for watching Car Questions, and remember, please subscribe.